Hi, good morning. Today I am going to show you how to add your NPTEL online certificate to your LinkedIn profile. So please watch the full video to know how to add your online NPTEL certificate to your LinkedIn profile. So at first, you must have knowledge about two things. One, how to open your NPTEL certificate, and the next thing is you must have one LinkedIn account. If you don't have, you can sign up your account with the same email or Gmail, Outlook, whatever email you have signed up to the NPTEL, so it will be better, or else you can move with any email. So we move. So first we open the NPTEL setting. So this is the link. I will provide this all link in video description. You can go and browse. So I copy this link. Now I go to browser, and this is new tab. I will paste this link and open this link. And I have to log in this. So for a student, we can go through candidates login. So we can use the same email ID and passport. So good. This I have already logged in. So I will close, and once I logged out and show you actually. So from very beginning I would like to show you every details, candidates login. Now you have to log in, sign with Google. So here you have to enter your details, email ID and passport. So it will navigate to your NPTEL pages. It is still loading, please wait. Yeah, it is showing. Since I have already set all the bookmarks as a bookmarks and the Chrome my all details, so it is showing. Or else if that is not showing, you can use another account. You can click here and move. Here already showing, so I will choose my account. Now I have to allow, so scroll down, I allow this. This is very easy, this is similar to you just log into the NPTEL page and you go through all the details. You see, now here is one transcript. You can also take the NPTEL transcript from here. So if you have written more than one courses, means multiple courses to NPTEL, so you can click here and this will navigate to the new tab, and it will show you the details of your course. So you can choose your course. Here I have written this month's exam, so this is showing. So you can tick this, like how many courses you want to in your transcript. So you can skip some courses, you can get all the courses, and you just you can click the download button. So So I will show you once I skip this. Let me do some skip some courses and add some courses. Okay, I skip 3 courses out of it and 5 will include it. So I will click download. So here download is done. So I will once open this. So it will show this 5 courses. It will not show all my 8 courses since I only selected 5 courses. You can see it is here already. So now I skipped computer architectures, programming in C++ and Python. So I skipped 3 courses and you see here only 5 courses are available. Those 3 courses are not available. So this is transcript, so it is the suggestible. If you have written multiple courses in NPTEL, so you can get your transcript of your courses this way. So now let's come to our point, how to add your online certificate to your LinkedIn profile. So for this I will close this, and now you can also see here all your account details is given. Even you can download your marksheet, the transcript from here too. This is different thing. You can, if you wish to fill up all your details to the NPTEL, so you can navigate to this and fill up. For time being I would like to shortly go through the details. So here I would like to just assume I would like to add one courses, this discrete mathematics. You can click either of the courses, but I would like to just for demo I would like to go through this. So click on your view score, so it will navigate to you all the details of your courses. There are any details, your ID, course ID numbers, that is your candidates, like sample numbers, roll number, whatever you had got at the time of writing exam. This is what the given. Yet this is details of the college, local centers in charge. Here all the details, assignment details, scores, everything is here. You can see here, you can even click for exam score, view exam score, it will show the exam score like this, assignment marks, this much, certificate score, this much, this is for the protected exam, final score, this much. So this can, where you can check, even you can download your e-certificate online. Certificate from here. So if you click, you can download. It will show it, and this it will show. This is your actual certificate. So you see, and here you notice one thing: the for issue date of your certificate, that is July to October 2019. So I will add about this certificate, means issue date is October and year is 2018. So for this you can visit this link in the same way. Even you can download your payment receipt from here. Now coming to the point, you can also share this certificate on your Facebook. You can just click here and it will navigate you to the Facebook page. You can write something if you would like to it, and you can share. Now here it is direct button is given, you can add to the LinkedIn profile. So you click on this. As soon as you click, it will navigate to the new tab and it will open the interface of LinkedIn. So it is saying how you are going to fill up details in the LinkedIn profile. So just once watch, this is the link of my certificate. So you have also added this link. So it is preferable to copy this link. Copy this link. Here this is also roll number, I have 797. One see. And that is something different. Something different. So this I copied. Okay. And you see how to fill. In first certificate name, you write the course name. Enter course name. And certificate authority, you type NPTEL. So this it will show in search tab, you can hit. And license number, so you have to add this. You go back and you see you have to add this number. Your roll number is your license number. I hope you are getting me. And here you have to add this time period. So lastly, I have shown you the my month is there in certificate is October and year is 2018. And now you can here enable means the course is not going to expire. You may have confusion which certificate is going to expire. There is so many certificate like language certificate, IELTS, IELTS. The certificate time period, particular in particular time period, the certificate will be expired. For that only this is given. NPTEL certificate is going to be valid forever. So you can click this certificate doesn't expire. That link which I copied from here must be pasted to your certificate URL. So this way, and you can also click here on turn on share profile changes. So this certificate will be public. In latest version of LinkedIn, it is not showing, and that is defaultly with your account control. So you can go there and manage. So now click on add to LinkedIn profile. So just to open a new tab. And you see. So it is loading the LinkedIn. So it is still loading. It will, if you have LinkedIn account already signed with your browser, so it will directly take you to the profile and the section paid your certificate. If you don't have, you have to sign up and create a LinkedIn account, and you have to go manually to your profile section named the certificate. So here I already saved. So this is my LinkedIn. So okay, this is my details of LinkedIn profile. So I will now sign in. If you don't have, you click join now and you can create your LinkedIn profile. So I am signing in, logging in. So it will show all the interactions. This is on my passport. My no required for it. So it is loading. You see, I have LinkedIn account. So it is directly navigating me to the get license and certification link. If you have the same, it will also navigate you to the same page. Okay. So you can type the here course name. So I go back and see the course name. I can directly here discrete mathematics. So I will copy this. Okay. And I will give the course name. Now I can type the organization name NPTEL. So it will show here and I have to select. This way you select. This certificate doesn't expire. Okay. Now 2 months what I had there means I had issued on October and the year is 2018. Okay. Now course ID. So for course ID you go to this page and copy this your roll number which you had got on your hall ticket. So here I will paste as a, and for this credential URL, so you can go this tab and you have to copy this link. This way and now paste this and you can click here save. I have already added this certificate to LinkedIn but for this demo I am showing this whole procedure to you step by step without skipping anything. So now it is done and I go and check, is it really added to my profile or not. There you see, oh sorry, I will once wait. Okay. Now my section is here. Wait with something. The network problem. It is loading the message. I have to come back. Okay. So here already it is added, but wait, I will show you how this is looking. So now I go to my profile, view profile. So I can show you actually the certificate added or not to my LinkedIn. So this is my profile. I go down and check. It is still loading. See. Here all the courses I have done. Is added here. So recently I added out the discrete mathematics. So once I will go here, see this is discrete mathematics. So you can also edit if there is any error. And if you want to see the certificate, so you can click here and it will navigate to the certificate. Actually, what I was trying to add, that is done. So you see, this is showing, this is nice way, this is showing. Even if you want to download this, you can click and save this as an image. So it will look very nice. So you can it like this. Okay. Earlier that is showing two panes, that is not two kilias, but this way it will show very clear. See here, this is showing, this is in Ponto, this is opening. It takes time for me because my system is slow this time. I will close this, but this way you will get. So I show you, already I have shown you this, all this certificate I have got here in LinkedIn profile, and the profile is looking very nice after reading this up. So I hope you understand this, all the process, how to add the LinkedIn certificate to your account. So I like to recap this. At first you have to know about how to open your NPTEL certificates, and after that you have to go through your LinkedIn account. If you don't have LinkedIn account, you go and create one LinkedIn account, and as soon as you go and click on this, here the certificates to the profile, so it will navigate you to the your LinkedIn profile section. Then add license and certificate, there you can go and follow this instruction like this, and you can add your certificate. So thank you for watching this video, and I hope this will be helpful to you. Thank you very much.